In Kingsville today, parents and students had the opportunity to take advantage of low-cost health care services. Today, the Texas Department of State Health Services teaming up with Operation Lone Star to offer immunizations to children, teens, and adults. Students were able to get their shots for things like tetanus, measles, HPV, meningitis, and more. During this morning's services, they were offered over at the Dick Kleberg Park. Organizers say they'll be offering those same services tomorrow.